The School of Rock is great because we brought her in and she had a couple of piano lessons before that, very minimal, but they said, let's try her on electric guitar. And they put her with the electric guitar and she just, it just wasn't really going anywhere. They said, all right, let's switch her to drums. Because that's what the school is built to find. These kids all have this passion and how to fine tune the passion. And she took the drums like a fish to water. And now she's Smashley and she's been doing this for a few years. It's been a great decision to bring Ashley here to School of Rock because this is just a place where her love of music, I mean, you hear it all around me as I'm doing this interview, just the nonstop music in this place. It just comes out of these kids' pores. It's just a place for her to just dive deep into her passion.